My dearest angel, you have been my rock, my confidant, my mentor, my best friend, and my greatest challenge. I promise that I will walk with you hand in hand as we venture into our new journey, a new chapter in our life. I will love you, respect you, encourage you, and cherish you. Our willingness to come as one for new adventures in life and what we both value together as a couple. It's illustrious when those extraordinary moments take the form of us making up a home-cooked meal together with a lot of great wine and music. I'd marry you for only your ceviche alone. As I promised way back in our first deployment, I will give you the moon and stars. This is my sacred vow to you, my roll dog.
Alright, family and friends, we are gathered here today at the invitation of Joe Roman and Angela Nicole Christiansen.
Joe, since our beginning, life has thrown so many obstacles in our way to both tempt and test our compatibility, our friendship, and our love for one another. Yet we have persevered and our bond has grown stronger. You have become my beacon when I lose my way. You share your strength with me when I grow weary, and you have shown me what true and unconditional love is. I promise to always have faith in you as my partner with whom I'm ready to go into battle, and I vow that as we grow older, I will grow with you and your family to encourage you, to put your needs before my own, and wholeheartedly share my life and my love with you. You truly are my better half, and I promise to spend my life showing you that I'm thankful that God gave me you.
All right. Now, Joe, will you take this ring and place it upon the third finger of Angela's left hand? Yeah, that'd be great. And repeat after me the following covenant. With this ring, I seal my covenant. To be your faithful.
And loving husband.
As God is my witness. All right. Angela, if you take this ring and place it upon the third finger of Joe's left hand, and repeat after me this covenant, saying, With this ring, I seal my covenant. To be your faithful. And loving wife. As God is my witness. Now that Joe and Angela have given themselves to each other by solemn vows and a covenant before us and God as witnesses, and have shown their commitment to each other in the exchanging of rings and the holding of hands, therefore, by virtue of the authority vested in me by Jesus Christ and by the laws of the state of Maryland, I now pronounce you man and wife. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit, he whom God has put together, let no man separate. Amen. Now, Joe, kiss your bride.
Yes. that does not know me, my name is Natalia. I'm the bride's other better half. I have to share her with Joe sometimes. I've known Angel for about 3 years now, and we know so much about each other. It doesn't even feel like it's only been 3 years. We have laughed together and cried together, mostly tears of joy. Because when we are together, that's all that we practically do. Joe, I have known you for the same amount of time, and you're simply amazing and have had my back since the first day we met. And let me just say, there's nobody more compatible for Angel than you. And thank you for making her so incredibly happy. There's a quote from John Lennon that said, "A dream you dream alone is a dream, and a dream you dream together, that is reality. And that reality starts right now."
If there's anybody here who's feeling worried, nervous, or apprehensive, you're either me, or you just married Joe Roman. I'm especially glad to be here on this occasion to celebrate this epic of weddings with my friend Joe Roman. Joe and I have known each other for about as long as I can remember. Ever since I met Joe, I could tell you right from the start, he had the old goo-goo eye for Angel. There are a few things in life we have a chance to be happy for, and Angel is definitely on top of his mantle. Marriage is not about finding a person you can live with. It's about finding a person you can't live without. My friend just found that. Here's to an infinite and happiness and love to Angel and Joe. To infinity and beyond.
Let's fly way up to the clouds, away from the maddening crowds. We can sing in the glow of a star that I know of, where love is in joy, peace of mind. Let us leave the confusion and all the delusions behind. Just like birds of a feather, hurrying together to fly. Oh, your love, awesome. Penso che io sogno così non ritorni mai più. Mi dipinge con le mani e la faccia di blu. Poi d'improvviso tenido dal vento rapito. E incominciavo a volare nel cielo infinito. Volare, oh, oh. E cantare, oh, oh. Nel blu, dipinto di blu. Che dici di stare lassù? E volavo, volavo, venice un'alte del sole con coro più su, mentre molto pian piano spariva lontano laggiù. Una musica dolce suonare soltanto per me. Volare, oh. Andare, oh, oh, no wonder my happy heart sings. Your love has given me wings. Nel blu, dipinto di blu, venite di stare lassù. Nel blu, dipinto di blu.